A stroke is a neurological disaster that can be caused by many things. One of the most common causes is a blockage in an artery that supplies blood to the brain. This can be caused by a clot, fat, or other substance. Other causes include bleeding in the brain, high blood pressure, and diabetes. Strokes can be prevented by maintaining good health, controlling cholesterol and blood pressure, and not smoking. Subscribe to the channel for more videos on brain health.